Hi there, it's Sunday night. What is it, August the 27th? And I wanted to pop on here and get an early start at making a couple of videos that will show some awesome, awesome things in our awesome August sale that starts tomorrow, August the 28th, and it goes up until Wednesday the 30th, which the second to the last day of our month. So I wanted to share these things with you. They are some of the most favorite products, and a few of them I am really surprised that they're even back because I thought they were long gone. So they're favorites of lots of people. Anyhow, the first item that's up for big savings is our most awesome dough ball. Give us this day dough ball. This dough ball, if as you can notice, that it's made out of mango wood, first of all. Beautiful mango wood, and all the wood pieces from Mary and Martha are phenomenal. If you've gotten any of them, you know. And each one of them has its unique in character because of all the different wood grains in there. But just beautiful. It's stunning. And this one, it has a white wash finish on it. You'll notice the engraved white leaf pattern on this side. On the other side, there's nothing. And then most all Mary and Martha items have a little tidbit of God's word. So the message on this one, it's kind of hard to see here. Let me, in this light, give us this day our daily bread. Matthew 6, verse 11. Which you can see inside there. But this dough ball is just, it's one of my most favorite pieces, although a lot of them I say that about, because I love them all. And perfect for housewarming gift, for a wedding gift, it would be beautiful, birthday gift, a just because gift. Obviously, because of the, you know, a dough ball, add some cloth napkins in here and put an assortment of dinner rolls in there, or a loaf of bread sliced up, using it for food like that. But then don't put it away if you're not using it for food. This is a stunning piece to have out for decor. I usually have in mine like these ivy, this little layer of ivy in there, and I've bought from, I think, Hobby Lobby or someplace. I got this little string of beads. Then I have like some seashells during the summer here and some other little trinkets in there that just makes it nice to have sitting out on my, on a cabinet that I have in my living room. So it's a beautiful, beautiful piece. This piece retails for $99, but you can save $40 in that it's sale priced for only $59. So grab it up. And then the next item that we have is the Just Think frame. And I can't see it on here. You'd have to go to the order the shopping link and see it on there as to what the message is. I'm not sure what it is right offhand. But that also, it retails for $85, and it's also $59. There's a little theme going here. The next item choice that you have on here is a bundle, and it's the hospitality bundle, which retails for $99, but it's also on special for $59. So you're saving $40. And it starts out, the bundle starts out with our medium pedestal, blush color pedestal here for from our Grace and Gratitude line. Our Grace and Gratitude line, many pieces have this stunning pedestal here. I love the lines to that, so elegant. And then imagine having a cake on there, an assortment of cookies or cupcakes or what else? I'm drawing the blank right now. But if you're not using it for food, don't put it away in your cupboard. You can have it sitting out on the shelf and have like a little, some little figurines on there, or make a little display on here as well. So it's so versatile, and I never had pedestals before Mary and Martha came along, but I love them. So anyhow, this is one of the three items that is in this bundle: the pedestal, medium blush pedestal, and if you have other grace and gratitude pieces, so many of our pieces have, I know that there's a blush accent plate that has the same, if you'll notice there's a raised floral pattern on here. There's some all-purpose bowls that have that same blush on the inside. There's the dip bowls, one of them has the blush inside. So that color comes out in some of the other pieces, so it coordinates together. So, and then we also have, along with this bundle, it's a threesome, our gray and white small pedestal bowl. And this, again, from the Grace and Gratitude line. Notice the stand there. Yeah, so elegant. I just love the lines on that. And then it has the off-white interior. The Grace and Gratitude has these raised dots. And I love the scalloped edging. And then there's the message, grateful for life's simple joys. And you can have simple joys like have nuts or candies in here, heaped with ice cream, and make a nice yummy ice cream sundae. Hopefully, and not eating it all by yourself, two spoons, share it with a friend. The birthday person in the family, they could have their cereal in this bowl and be something special on the morning of their birthday. And so many other different things that you can have. And again, don't tuck it away. You can have this sitting out even when you're not using it for food and have like some kind of decor inside of here. So the pedestal bowl is along with this bundle. And then there is a third thing, and that is our oven mitt and spatula. The oven mitt has that taupe color, and right here is the blush. Let's eat. So, and then that same taupe color on the spatula. Yum. So all three items you get in this bundle. So think of it as saving $40 on three separate gifts. You've got it made for birthdays, for Christmas, for just because, tuck it away in your gift closet. These pieces are good for just anything. And at $59 total for all three pieces, that's a good deal. So don't let it pass you up. And then we also have Enjoy Life Lazy Susan. It's a smaller of our two Lazy Susans that we now have. I can't remember how far across this is. I think it's looking like about 16 inches maybe. But it is made from, let's see, acacia wood. It's the same wood that the Ark was made out of. The Ark of the Covenant. So the acacia wood, and then whitewashed. And that goes so well with our caddy that we have. And there are some other pieces that have that whitewash finish. It's not a real high pedestal. I mean, pedestal. It's not a real high Lazy Susan. But notice these are inlaid leaves, leaf pattern on there, and then the engraved message down here on the bottom says, God blesses us with everything we need to enjoy life. 1 Timothy 6, verse 17. So you can see that around on the bottom. And just wash it with a damp cloth, wipe it off, and you're good to go. So, beautiful housewarming gift, beautiful wedding gift, beautiful birthday, any type of gift. And again, it retails for $89, on sale, $59. So all of these pieces, all of these choices on this particular flyer, $59, except down at the bottom. See that picture of that box? That's something that's special on the sale. I mean, really cool. It is a mystery box. In other words, you have no clue what's going to be coming in it. But if you order this mystery box, it's only $29. And it's guaranteed to have what comes to your door in that box is valued at $200+ for only $29. The items are either Mary and Martha items or Dayspring. So you don't have no clue what's going to be coming, but a gift closet would welcome those things to have these, whatever comes in there for somebody else or for yourself. So love surprises, but it says limited quantity. So that's something you don't wanna, I doubt if this is gonna make it through till Wednesday. So grab it up now. And there is a, you're limited to only, I think it is two. So you can't, that's the greatest quantity that you can order of those. So no more than two of those mystery boxes. $29 only for $200+ value. So anyhow, that's our first flyer page. Look for another video that will tell you about the second flyer page items. So God bless you all.